Jones runs to his right. Has lots of time as he directs traffic. Now he's going to throw back across his body, and leaping up is Stephon Hawthorne, and he'll catch a Woodland Hills touchdown.
Jeremiah Jones just threw it up there. He had all the confidence in his receiver, and he did a great job of bringing the ball down.